Pop star Justin Timberlake has pleaded guilty to driving while drunk. The singer has accepted a non-criminal traffic violation after his arrest in New York in June. The 10-time Grammy winner spoke to the media outside court, acknowledging his mistake.
And so what I'd like to say to everyone watching and listening, even if you've had one drink, don't get behind the wheel of a car. There's so many alternatives.